Your mighty power, we want to lift you here. Late lebosai, late telebakolia, elebosatatai. We lift you, we exalt you. Father, we want to say we love you. We want to say that we adore you. We exalt you above each and everything, Lord. There is no one like you, King. Why don't you raise your voice and speak to him? Tell him how you love him. Tell him how you love him. He has been for you. He has been for you. He has been where man cannot reach. He has been by your side. He has held you by hand. Through the much fires he has been with you. Glorify him, lift him, lift him, lift him up, lift him up, lift him up, lift him up. Strings, lift him up, lift him up, lift him up, lift him up. Etalabosa, shata nelelelebosia talalayalalaruka, rendelebrekatayalabosia. Let the house be filled with praise. Let this room be filled with worship. Someone speak to the Lord. Mando libo siatai. Mando le katane le lebo satadamakai. You've been a good God to our lives. So faithful to our families. So good in our ministry. So good in our jobs. So good wherever we go. You have been so good to us. Behold, we give you glory. Father, we die every night and you wake us up every morning. That is not for granted, King. It is not automatic. We don't just wake up. But it is your grace, King of glory. It is your grace that brings us back to life in the morning. We glorify you, King. We magnify you. Every moment that we wake up, every breath that we take, King, we say you deserve it all. You deserve the glory, Lord. I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me. All my days have been held in your hand. That I wake up till I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. Church, help me. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord, for your mercy. For your mercy never fails me. The goodness. I love your voice. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire. In darkest night. In darkest night. You have been close.
You are close.
I've known you as a father.
Known you as a friend.
Known you as a friend.
Today,
I did not be
before you. Again, for leading us in that awesome time. And for those of you who were not here before, this is the United Christian Assembly. And I can tell you that heaven will be like this. People from all walks of life, people you actually thought may not make it, but because of their personal relationship with God, we would be in for many, many surprises. I'd like to welcome those who are worshiping with us for the very first time today. If you've been doing online and you've decided to come today, would appreciate. We don't mean to embarrass you. We just want to give you our kind of Akwaba, Karibu, Bonaribe. Who's worshiping with us for the very first time? Wow! Ushers will pass the mic around. You tell us briefly your name, which country on earth you come from, which department. We all come from heaven, and we're hopefully going.